Hello Trucker Joe player. In this little video I want to show you how to play Trucker Joe. I think it's really easy. You see here on the map the factories. You see the sign on the right side of the factory. It means the factory produces this product. If you see on the left side of the factory, the sign means it needs this material to produce the material on the right side. If you click on the factory, you see it clearer in words. So it's a good way to start if you drive to the coal mine and loading coal. Just drive in this position and the loading will start automatically until your trailer is full of loading. And then you can drive away. Now you have to select the factory where you have to bring the coal. In this case, it's a good idea to bring it to the power station, the coal power plant. You see the sign which is blinking. This means the power plant has no coal on it or not much coal on it. So just drive in this position and push the middle button to unloading your trailer. Okay, the power plant now has enough coal, so we can produce something. It's a good way to start with the steel. Steel works. It needs iron and coal, so here is the coal, you know it, and here is a iron ore mine. So let's load some iron. So and again, unload the iron. You see on the left side, the top, the iron is there, 15 tons, but you see on the right side the steel is not being produced yet because the coal is still missing, so we have to bring the coal to the station. Now all in materials are there and you see the station begins to produce the steel. So the steel is produced. Drive in this position to load the steel. And select the engineering factory. It needs steel, but our truck is running out of fuel, you see, and that's a problem, but you can't drive without fuel, of course, so you have to stop at the gas station, and I hope I can reach it now, but it looks not so good. To fill the truck up with fuel, just stop in front of the gas station. But be careful, you have to watch on the diesel price you see on the left. You see a lot of construction sites here. When you have finished all the construction sites, new ones will come and your world keep getting bigger. Here you can see what your daily mission is. You should finish your daily mission every day to earn as many diamonds as possible. If you finish your daily mission every day, you get every day more and more diamonds, as you can see here in the graphic. Upgrade your trailer as soon as possible. The more cargo you take with you, the more money you will earn. Watch the gift videos to earn more money and upgrade the trailers faster. If you click on the question mark at the top right of the map, you can find several videos about the individual shipments. So that's it for the tutorial. I wish you have much fun with my game Trucker Joe. Bye.